Hi, I'd like to introduce you to a special family of Ludlum measurements, area and portal monitors, the Model 375 series. The Model 375 series of radiation detectors are specialized to ensure the safety of your work area, no matter your industry. What's the difference between an area monitor and a portal monitor? Here's the Model 375P-336, a portal monitor. Portal monitors are able to detect radioactive energy in a smaller, more targeted area, a doorway or hallway, for instance. As in this diagram, Ludlum's 336 detectors are designed to detect an energy source passing between them. We recently traveled to a local hospital where we were able to see the Model 375P-336 being used to monitor traffic passing in and out of the radiology department. Here we see a desk clerk alerted by the instrument's audio alarm. As an energy source passes through the Model 375P-336 detectors. As opposed to portal monitors, area monitors are designed with a detection range that encompasses a much larger area. Think of where area detection might be of more benefit than portal detection. Consider the real costs of not ensuring the safety of your workplace. In the world of radioactive isotopes, what are the real costs of injury? Ludlum measurements instruments and detection systems help to keep your workforce safe from harm and lost time accidents. And of course, not ensuring your workplace is safe from radioactive contaminants carries purely financial risks. In terms of cost, radiation detection systems or instruments are tiny in comparison to the cost of a contamination mishap, and simply cannot compare to the financial loss of a disaster situation. Ludlum Measurements manufactures an array of area and portal monitor systems. Is the Model 375P-336 the right one for your line of business? Contact Ludlum Measurements or visit us on the web at ludlums.com. Our personal, friendly staff will be glad to help you determine the best detector for your need. Thanks.